Matt Frahm is gearing up for the ride of his life. The 21-year-old from North Salem has been driving race cars since he was 14 years old. He started at Star Speedway in hobby stocks and worked his way to the big time. Saturday, Matt will get a shot at the Nationwide Series.
It was exciting. It really still hasn't sunk in yet, so I'm sure this weekend it will.
Saturday's race is one of two Nationwide dates secured for Matt this season, with a few more possible. He met up with the team while in Daytona, helping out on the car as a mechanic. He says it really takes more than just good driving to catch your break.
There's a lot of work behind the scenes that people don't realize. It's a lot of publicity. It's a lot of dealing with sponsorship and dealing with teams. And there's a lot of paperwork behind the scenes that people don't realize. It's not just driving the car.
When he's not racing, Matt is a business student at Southern New Hampshire University. Come Saturday, his business will be racing.
Finish the race in one piece. Finish, you know, for Go Green Racing to, you know, give them the most exposure possible and give myself the most exposure possible and to gain respect with all the drivers in the series and come out with a good, solid finish.
Matt will be driving the Go Green Racing number 39 in Saturday's New England 200. Good luck to Matt Frahm. He's this week's hometown hero.